My name's Maxine Hinchliffe again. I'm one of the presiding officers. At the close of the poll at 10 o'clock, all of the ballot boxes are taken to Cathedral House in Huddersfield, ready for the count. So that's one of the big responsibilities of the presiding officer, to make sure that everything is taken down there, your ballot paper, your ballot box, and all the outstanding stationery that you've not used.